Right into our circus ring. Hello, my friend. What's your name? Pardon? Aziz? Everyone say hi, Aziz. Aziz, come on over here. Tonight, you are going to be a circus superstar. Right over here. Face the audience. Hold on one hand. There we go. And next, big smile on your face. Give a smile. Big a smile. Aziz! Alright, let's see if we can keep it spinning. Ooh.
Can do. Let's give it up for Dana, Arizona, and Strip. We have a conga line.
Higher, higher, higher. Let's do it. Four bars high. over 3 feet off the ground. Here's Zero, the hero. We got surprise, Puppy Power. Wait. Brian, Fabio can't jump. Y'all want to see Fabio give it a try? All right, Jen, let's see it. He's not even going to fit through the tunnel. He's going to clean the whole tunnel. Fabio! No way. What do you think? I need to hear all of you. Higher! Let's do it over 4 feet off the ground. It's the prize. The Fabulous Fabio. There's no way. Fabio. Hey, Brian, do we think we should keep going higher? Yeah. What do we think? Higher. Okay, you know what? Wait. If each and every one of you on the count of three can scream higher, we won't go just 6 feet, not seven, not eight, not nine, but 10 feet. Over the top. Let me hear you. In 1, 2, 3. Let's do it. Now, if we can do this jump, it will be smashing the record by 4. All right. At least Martini has never knocked over a car. I have a good feeling about this. Martini! Okay, he still didn't knock over a bar. Can we try this for real? Can we try this for real? Yeah. Now we're going to be adding a 2-foot barrel to this 10-foot jump, making that a total of 8 feet from the barrel over the yellow bands at the top. Yeah. Now if Magnum, the only dog I know that can do this, our daredevil dog, makes this history-making jump, I want all of you to show Magnum all the love you got in your hearts. Clap in those hands, come on. You got this, buddy. To make history in 3, 2, 1! Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Give a big round of applause to these amazing dogs. We love each and every one of you. We are the K9 Circus. We want to invite all of you to join us right now and meet these dogs. So come on right in, my friends. Please feel free to ask any of our amazing trainers any questions you might have. If you want some photos of some of these dogs, come right in and say hi. And Bruno's going to be out here teaching you how to juggle. You can get circus lessons from a Cirque du Soleil star. And I'll show you how the magic wand works. If anyone wants one of the magic wands, we have a few at the table over there, and I'll show you how it works here together. You just twist together, it closes right up, and all you got to do is throw it in the air, and it turns into a magic wand. If you go over to the table, they'll give you instructions. If anyone would like one of our magic wands, we have them on sale here today. At any magic store online, they sell for $45. But we got them at 75% off at just $10 here tonight. We also have little dog stuffed animals of all of the stars from the show. On behalf of everyone at the Red River X, we want to thank you so much for joining us this evening. Don't forget about all the other amazing rides, food, games, and entertainment. Coming up in a half hour is the incredible iFlip show across the street. Don't forget to follow us online at the K9 Circus.
Here, Kate. Yeah. Hi. Say hi. You play with the dog. Go. Go. You catch him.
The K9 Circus will have one final show this evening at 7:30. Please please enjoy the rest of your night.
You want to touch that dog?
The iClub show will be starting in 25 minutes, right across from the Canine Circus tent. You're not going to want to miss that incredible show.
Nice, Galen. Very good. Good. That's a big dog, right?
Yeah.
Come here, Gate. Gate.